So you've attended the basic photography class in Lal Bagh, so how do you feel about it?
Okay, hi. The basic photography class over here, definitely very helpful, because I was just using the camera without any knowledge about it, at least the basic knowledge.
Yeah.
And it was definitely a very nice session. It was fun.
Yeah.
Talking to you, fun listening to all the aperture and the shutters and the lights and the zooms.
Okay.
So it was really fun. I'm really looking forward to learn more.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hi.
Have to introduce?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, hi, this is Kamini, and this is the first time I'm attending any of the photography class, and this has started with the basics. I've explored the camera very well. What are the buttons? Most of the buttons even I didn't know.
Yeah.
And the detachable lens also. And thank you for letting us know that.
Sure.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hi.
Hi, this is Ravindra Jain. This was a very interesting class, and we came to know so many things. So many of the buttons which we see on the camera, we never knew about it, we never used.
Yeah.
And today we came to know about all those buttons and their use. So many other things also we learned, like aperture, ISO, shutter speed and so on. And all this was done in a very good and a very light manner, in a very interesting manner. So thank you very much for this.
Thank you so much for being there. Hi.
Hi, I am Roma Agrawal. I have been using point and shoot for quite a few number of years, but the use of manual mode was never easy.
Yeah.
I tried reading articles, but they were all not layman English, they were photography English, but understanding them today was good in understandable English. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Hi, I'm Madhura. So, yeah, I have also been using only point and shoot, and I really wanted to, you know, be a more creative photographer, and this class was very interesting, informative, and I'm really all geared to buy my DSLR camera. Thank you.
Sounds good. Thank you so much.